When a humble beagle wakes up as the famous sled dog Balto, he has no idea this transformation is only the beginning of a journey through the lives of other hero dogs. Remington's story takes you around the world. His journey begins in Alaska with Balto. Then he takes you to France and back to the United States as RinTinTin and to the South Pacific as Smoky. He lives in Italy near the border of Switzerland as Barry before returning home. There are lessons to learn with each experience. Balto taught him perseverance. Just keep going, one foot in front of the other. From RinTinTin, he learned about the power of love. This made him ponder the whole idea of good. What is good, anyway? Smoky, the Yorkshire Terrier, taught Remington about strength of character, no matter what your size. Barry taught him that teamwork makes the dream work. Barry teamed with other dogs and with people who all worked toward the same goal of saving lives. Sergeant Stubby came to Remington as a ghost dog. He influenced Remington as teacher and mentor. Because of Stubby's influence, Remington was able to help a disabled veteran. Both the veteran and Remington were better for the experience. Remington pondered the meaning of his journey. He talked with his best friend, Rudy Carl the Rottweiler, who the owl offered suggestions. Greg the woodchuck talked about what makes a friend. Sophie the rabbit, although leery of Rudy Carl, was Remington's friend as well. Even the garden snake came through for Remington on his journey to becoming a hero in his own right. Readers of Wind in the Willows and Dr. Doolittle will love A Hero's Journey. A Hero's Journey by Valerie Winans, a writer for readers of all ages, is available at Amazon, Barnes & Noble, and everywhere good books are sold. A Hero's Journey is a readers and writers book club selection.